Emmerdale spoilers, is Megan Macey pregnant with Graham Foster's baby? There could be another baby surprise in Emmerdale when cheating Megan Macey fears that she could be pregnant with Graham Foster's baby after their stolen afternoon together, and her fiancé Frank Clayton comes across her testing kid. Megan has tried to put her dalliance with dashing Graham out of her mind as she regrets betraying Frank, but Graham being always around and pally with Frank hasn't been helping matters, especially as he seems to relish stirring awkwardness. When Frank then discovers a pregnancy testing kit, he confides in Graham, who is worried and confronts Megan. Megan tells Graham that it is negative, but when Frank then asks her about it, she lashes out and accuses him of not trusting her. Which, to be fair, he probably shouldn't. She then makes her mess even worse when she succumbs to Graham's advances once more after he rescues her from the ceiling of Home Farm, where she has been left dangling after her ladder has fallen away. But as things heat up, they are spotted, and Megan later learns that it's Charity Dingle of all people who now knows her secret. Will Charity expose everything to Frank, or will Megan find a way to buy her silence?